What is up, everybody? Look here, back again, once again with a new video. Today I'm gonna play my Pokemon game. So yeah, let's save game. Because this is the last 84 member, and then after that I have to do a lonely one battle and that's it. Then I'm gonna make more dinosaur videos. And after the dinosaur videos, Godzilla videos, and then after that Halo, then after that more Pokemon, and then after that, I need to think what I'm gonna do the next. He says all shit that I don't care about, so let's kill his teammate, and yeah, then we won. There's no simpler way to describe it than we won. Go Tiger. Thunderbolt is mother. Thunderbolt him to hell. And one hit KO, nice. Level up. Fuck yeah. Dragonair. Red and go Dragon Knight. It's easy, definitely easy. Use Dragon Claw. Dragon Claw's face. When it's KO. And you maybe hear noises at the background. That is my older brother and my brother are watching a movie. So they are watching Game of Thrones. Let me know in the comments if you actually watch Game of Thrones. I saw a little bit of it, it's weird, trolls, weird magic, and all fucked up shit. I hope if Blizzard hits, and it does. Actually, Blizzard is stronger than the move Ice Beam, only Ice Beam hits more times than Blizzard. What I hate. Radactor Raiden. Let's use again. Not Clefable, but let's use Electabuzz. Let's buzz the skull. Choose Thunder. Oh yeah, right, Aerodactyl's faster than me. Agent Power did nothing. Oh shit. This is the first Pokemon that actually died in the Elite Four battles. Let's use Nidoking. Nidoking have Surf. Surf. And Red Hector need to recharge. This is my time to use Surf. Did a decent amount of damage. Then you did wing attack, that's also a decent amount, and it's poisoned. Wait a minute, you used two tornadoes, you did not touch my Pokemon, how are you then? And I'm not gonna talk about the loss of physics in Pokemon, it's just weird. The second one already down. Much money. Hey. Oh yeah, and this guy says, yeah, all rivals are the champion, blah blah blah. I know that already. I played this game and literally 1,000 times, literally. But let's heal our Pokemons. Chill. I'm actually gonna do the champion battle now, so. Yeah. Revive. Max revive, I'm gonna save that for later. Super potion or hyper potion. So the first Pokemon that my rival uses is a freaking Pidgeot, so let's begin with Charizard. But after that, I think another Pokemon, so let's use the cooler Pokemons up front. And then the ones that are alright there in the backseat. Save game. You never know what this can happen in the last battle. God damn it, I don't want to talk to this guy. So yeah. But what I hate about this is if you go to this door and you forgot to heal, you cannot heal. Like literally the battles begin right now. You cannot heal. That see this guy immediately start talking after yeah then you straight up fucked. Six versus six, alright then. This is fair. Blizzard, send attack, really? It's Blizzard still hits, nice. When it KO. Wing attack, because low. And already then I have a few damage points on it on this one. Already then wing attack. Did a decent amount of damage. And now Dragon Claw this motherfucker. You switch out? Ow. Well then. He's dead. Jesus Christ, my rival is stupid. He saw that my Dragonite has Blizzard, and then you choose to go for a slow Pokemon. Blastoise, alrighty then. You couldn't use Blastoise, that is yeah, the smarter. But now, right on, the slow Pokemon. Blastoise. Up its yacht, alrighty then. Well, my rival's stupid. And now his ground rock type is now dead, so yeah. Electabuzz. Clefable's an option, so let's use Clefable. Look at him. Let's use Mega Punch. Future Sight. Oh, that could be bad. Mega Punch. Like Future Sight does around the first time nothing, but later then it hits you. That's annoying. But my Clefable is a tank, so yeah. And killed. Yeah, Alakazam's defense is not that high. It is a fast, strong Pokemon, but the defense is low. Executor. Already then? Alright, which Pokemon to use? This is difficult. Charizard or Arcanine. Charizard or Arcanine. Charizard or Arcanine. Fuck, why did I choose two fire types from a team? Charizard or Arcanine. Shit, I hate using things. Fuck a Charizard. A dragon versus a tree with heads. Level 61 is a high level executor. Whoa. Egg bomb. This executor is a terrorist. Just straight up terrorist. You freaking egg bomb the place. It is a terrorist. No. Pokemon terrorism. Before you know, he can use 9-11. The 9-11 move. Oh, it's burnt. Get burnt. You'd switch out? Alright, that's smart. Blastoise! Is he also burnt? No. Right then, but he every time switch out, and I do it too. He does not have the right to every time switch out. Did it a lot. Thunder, please hit, please. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Actually, in the original red, blue, yellow, that Blastoise was around the level 556. Yeah, the high level Pokemon then. Now with Arcanine. Oh, I totally forgot that the guy has an Arcanine. Oh wait, maybe the future side comes, so I really and there's a psychic type move and my Nidoking is part poison type. Which Pokemon? Not an executor. Not Clefable. Not alright. Dragonite. Yeah, screw it, Dragonite. Well, when is this future side can hit? That is what I'm asking. Extreme speed. Extreme speed is kind of quick attack, but more powerful. And that did nothing. Jeez. Thunderwave. Extreme speed. Only extreme speed have only 5 PP. PP. It's paralyzed. That's nice. Wing attack. It's still extreme speed. No matter what, extreme speed every time hits. No matter what. Maybe I have a critical hit. Jesus Christ! He's lucky with the extreme speed. Did not kill the kill. Oh my god, really? Are you kidding me? Full store. If you use one, I use one also. Hyper potion, alright. That's a potion. Extreme speed, if now maybe only one extreme speed over, maybe. I'm not gonna use Thunder Wave. Might. No, I don't think so. Just kill the Arcanine, it's so difficult. Oh, critical damage. Executor, let's use Charizard again. Hopefully that Executor isn't now again a terrorist. What the fuck is a fucking terrorist? Burns and boom, dead. And this is also the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like and smash that subscribe button. That way you never ever miss a video. See you later, guys.